No. In Canada, there are a number of limitations to consent. In most circumstances, a person cannot consent to serious bodily harm. Even if someone agrees to being shot with a gun, for example, this would not constitute a defense to an assault charge.